Hello friends, I am Dr. Rajneesh Sardana. I am the head of pacing and electrophysiology. And if you are wondering what that field is, I'll just talk about cardiology and what my specialty includes. See, with passage of time, cardiology has evolved and the number of super specialities which have come out within cardiology now. And cardiology encompasses at least 3 to 4 specialties within, and there are specialists to deal with it. And patients at times do not know whom to consult. So in general, cardiology deals with now 4 specialties. One of them is pediatric cardiology, which deals with the diseases of the heart, where children are born with abnormal hearts. There can be simple holes in the heart, or there can be complex congenital heart disease, blue babies. So dealing with the pediatric cardiology, which deals with the children born with abnormal hearts, people with the simple holes in the heart, or there can be complex congenital heart disease, the blue babies. Some of them have to have undergone surgeries and they become adults, but they are still followed by pediatric cardiology. Then there's a specialty called intervention cardiology, which deals with by and large heart attacks, blockages, trying to go through the veins, invade the body through the leg veins or the arm veins, do an angiography, open the arteries, put in stents. The third specialty is my specialty, which we call as congenital heart, so which we call as electrophysiology. Electrophysiology by and large involves patients who've got abnormal heart rates, rhythm disorders, and treatment per se for these disorders. It also includes patients with palpitations, patients with blackouts, patients with fainting episodes, and also patients who are prone to what we call as a sudden cardiac death. And some of these patients do require pacemakers and devices. So electrophysiology deals with this set of patients who have devices, who are indicated for these devices, which include simple pacemakers, it could be ICDs, the defibrillators, and certain heart failure devices. Also, there are certain rhythm disorders which require mapping of the abnormal circuits in the heart and their treatment. So by and large, electrophysiology or cardiac electrophysiology is a branch which deals with heart rhythm abnormalities and its management. The fourth specialty, which I did not mention, was the what we call as a non-invasive cardiology, which by and large looks at the treadmills, the running test on the treadmill, the echocardiography, the Holter monitoring, where we are not doing anything invasive in the body, but we are monitoring the heart from outside. So these are the 4 major specialties within the heart, which I thought is always nice for people in community to know, so that they can decide whom to see within cardiology at times. Thank you so much.